got some better weather headed away. It's been so cloudy, I forgot when the sun was out last. But we have sun coming back tomorrow. 39 now, west-northwest winds picking up a little bit. The barometer, if you've got a barometer, set it 30 inches right on the nose right now, and it'll be rising 27. It's been stuck at 27 in Oakland all afternoon. They picked up about 1, 2, 3 inches of snow in the higher peaks out in far western Maryland. 37 up in Hagerstown, Frederick, 40 Ocean City, 39 Alvis, 40 over in D.C. At Weather Watchers, all upper 30s, 36 in Aberdeen, 36 in Woodbine, 39 in Pasadena, and in Glen Burnie. 44, 38 today, a very warm night for this time of year. A normal high is 42, or close to that, but a normal low is 25. 69 and 1 are the records on this date. Right now, clouds still in the area, but they're beginning to thin out somewhat to the west of us. We're starting to see that west-northwest breeze. That'll help a little downsloping. It'll help dry things out over the next 12, 24 hours. They expect to see a lot more sunshine tomorrow and a lot more sunshine here on Thursday as well as a little area of high pressure begins to move in. However, eventually, Friday night into Saturday, we're going to be dealing with another system. But look how clear it is all across the region there on Thursday night. Late the day on Friday, another weak low pressure south of us will pass well south of us. All the models have it well south of us, but they could see several inches of snow in the mountains of the Carolinas. Maybe Roanoke may see some, Stanton, Virginia. Richmond, maybe southern portion of our region, may see a little rain snow mixture by late Friday night. For us, it looks like we'll just stay dry. Clouds slow to break tonight, 32 degrees by morning with northwest winds. Tomorrow, look for a lot of sunshine, but it'll be brisk, 45 degrees with the winds up to 20 miles an hour. Will make it feel a lot colder, probably feel like the upper 30s. The next 7 days, we do have a lot of sunshine for the next 24 to 48 hours at least, particularly on Thursday before the clouds come back. 40 on Friday, it'll be becoming cloudy in the afternoon or evening, and then that precip staying south of us. Saturday and Sunday, low 40s, mid upper 20s. Monday and Tuesday, another system probably passing south of us. Could bring us a little wet snow rain mixture late Monday and maybe lingering into a little bit of Tuesday. So, not a horrible forecast for January.
No, not at all. I mean, not much to complain about.